I have what's called a dead man trigger, which means something happens to me. There's information I'm holding that will hit the internet, and it'd be the end of this group. I'm actually better off alive than dead for them, because being alive, they can just marginalize me, defame me, call me names, blacklist me from media. How do you figure we have a free market economy if the most important technologies and scientific discoveries of the last 100 years have been kept off the market ruthlessly? Some inventor invents some really cool energy generation device, and they're offered, here's $20 million by a corporate entity. The corporation buys it, puts it on a shelf, they've gotten rights to it, and it's never released. But that happens all the time with these technologies. You'll see all the different strategies that have been used over the last 100 years to hoover up, like a vacuum cleaner, all these science and technologies. Given that level of corruption, how can anyone claim that we have a truly free market economy if we're all slaves to oil?